I'm Earl Stewart. I welcome you to Earl Stewart on Cars.
We have a text from Amy. Amy says, hi, I have one more payment left on my lease. It's in December, so I need to turn my car in. Is it better to turn the car in at the dealership you leased it from and get the inspection done prior to turning the car in that's required by the leasing company? Or is it better to go to the car dealer you'd like to use, which, of course, is Earl Stewart, thank you, Amy, and turn the car in and purchase a newer pre-owned vehicle? I know there's that dreaded disposition fee due if you don't lease another vehicle. This is the last time I lease a vehicle. Thanks for your help.
Well, Amy, you can turn the car into any Toyota dealer, I'm assuming.
If they let you.
Yeah. Sometimes they would be foolish not to, but I mean, I guess it can't happen. But, if you buy a car in Florida and then you move to Maine, they're not going to make you drive back down to Florida to return the car. So, if you want to return your car to any Toyota dealer, they should accept it. And if they didn't, I'd call Toyota and say, I got a problem. But yeah, it's probably better if you like the dealership that you're dealing with to return there. The main thing when you return a car is to be absolutely sure to capture on the record the condition of your car so there's no nonsense with the leasing company, Toyota or any other leasing company, in sending you a condition charge saying that your car was dented or scratched or stained on the upholstery, the tires were too thin. Freeze in time with photographs, notes, and a copy of the condition report so that you can defend yourself. We see a lot of instances of overcharging for repairs.
Yeah, the most important thing is the leasing companies, like you mentioned, have an inspection company that they use, and that's the official inspection.
Yeah.
You can go to the dealership, and the salesperson can tell you, oh, the car looks great. Mm-hmm. It might look great, but if he's wrong, you're still stuck with the bill. So make sure you get the official inspection.
And there is a copy for you, a copy of the condition report. And this is a very important document. Read it, look at the car, and confirm every scratch, ding, stain, and tire condition, and see if it's true.
They include pictures, too.
Yeah.
There's pictures on the report.
When cars that are returned, Amy, often sit on the lot for a while before the leasing company picks them up. And a car with a full tank of gas, or for that matter, a half tank of gas, can be a temptation for a car salesman to have a ride for the weekend. And if he ends up denting the car or doing something that's going to cost you money, you won't be able to prove it happened with him unless you have a copy of that condition report. Hi, this is Earl Stewart. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to be notified of new videos that we post to our YouTube channel, simply click on the subscribe button at the lower right-hand side of the screen.